Allegedly, this phenomenon occurred due to the war in Ukraine, where they choose to leave their country to avoid military service.
Some of the favorite destinations for them to visit have been Indonesia, especially Bali, as well as Thailand.
This allegation is based on the admission of several Russian citizens who were questioned and detained due to residence permit issues.
Karena itu fenomena internasional, Pak. Fenomena yang sedang tren bagi warga negara Rusia dan Ukraina itu menghindari wajib militer. Jadi memang ada ekspansi dari warga negara Rusia dan Ukraina ini yang berusaha lari ke wilayah Asia Tengah dulu awalnya, baru turun ke bawah.